having a look. Hello. Whether it's snow and slushy ice on the road, I tend to not do any more than about 70 k's and even slower downhill. I was in two minds whether to come up this morning because I could see the radar and I thought the band of showers is about to disappear, but I think it's just lingering over the Oberon Plateau. Up here when it snows on a weekend, you get half a city coming up, which is good.
going to be really interesting. Shooters all. Zero degrees. Thank you. snow either. Tower Road.
Definitely made the right choice to come up. Should have actually come up earlier, but it's Saturday morning. Too bad my sleep. Mate, the trouble is next weekend, I think, I looked at computer models this morning, so there could be a big rain, another big rain event. No snow. So it's still a little flaky, wafting down. Nothing more on the radar. There might be something this afternoon. There could be quite a bit this afternoon. Not sure if you want to hang around. Spot. It's like 1355 meters there. It's only about 1250 or something. I should put that back on the highest point of Shooter Hill, Shooter's Hill Road. Stoke Springs. Thank you. in the snow a little bit, on the radar, the rain band was actually heading west. So we might just see a few more flakes as we move further west. Rain band again. Jeez, definitely more snow here.
it's Black Springs. Stop a bit further up the road.